Hey everybody, in this video I'm going to show you some of my back to school DIYs. I made a back to school video last year and it was so fun to make and people seem to really like it. So I thought, why not do another one? And yeah, so I'm here with another back to school video. Show you 8 DIYs in which I'm going to show you a lot of different styles, all inspired by some of my favorite artists.
First of all, you're going to wrap up your boots like you normally would. I did 2 layers of that, so it's a little stronger. Now we're going to make rounds that you see like. Now we're going to paint the boot black, except the circles, because we're going to do that later on. Once you're done with that, you're going to paint the surface white, black and red. And because we had no red paint, I used paper. So you can also cut out, little circles in paper. Then we're going to make the little drawings in the circles. I first did this with a pencil and then made it black with a fine liner. The next DIY is really simple. I first printed out the Hey Violet logo, but you can also use any other logo if you want to, and I started to cut out the letter. Here's how it turned out. Now I'm going to put tape on it to make sure it stays. Now I'm going to remove it from the brick. The last thing I do is written down the name of the subject. First I'll start with putting washi tape on the brick. I use this glitter tape from Hema and I absolutely love it. And it really reminded me of the Get Wits outfit. I will show you which one I mean after this DIY. Then I put a label on it and I put on this little mix logo. Last thing I do is write down the subject. And this are the Get Weird Tool outfits that I was talking about earlier. This year I printed out the Vamps logo and put it on a book with carbon paper. And I overlined all the lines of the logo. So this is how it looks. Then I put glitter tape on the feet. But I decided that I wanted the book to be black, so I put another tape over the feet and started painting. Once you're done, take the tape off the book and you have a V. The last thing I did was putting tape on the edges of the book. For the next DIY, I printed out a picture of Little Mix. If you want to do this DIY, make sure that your picture is the right size. You can do this by putting your work zoom on 100 and then hold the book for your display to see if it's the right size. If it's not, then change it. So I cut out a picture and put it on the book. After that, I put on a label and I wrote down the subject. For this DIY, I wanted to make this Troye Sivan logo. I first drew a rectangle and then drew letters in it. After that, I colored it pink. I changed this into black later because I didn't really like the pink. After that, I put tape on the rectangle and wrote down the picture. The next DIY is a lyric DIY. I used the lyrics from the song A Little Too Much by Shawn Mendes, and I wrote down all the words with different kind of letters. After that, you need to color in the letters. I tried to get a number of bags, but you can't really see because the colors look still like each other. I decided to create 5 thoughts for the first album cover. I first started to draw everything and then overlined with black and red fine liner.
So I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. And let me know in the comments which is your favorite.
My favorite must be... Let me see. My favorites are definitely the 5 Sauce book and the 21 Pilots one. I really, really like that. I want to wish you all good luck next school year, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!